This just in, a homicide has been reported at the View Bell Apartments. Now, witnesses are telling us that they heard a loud argument followed by a single gunshot. Upon arrival, the police discovered the lifeless body of a man who has been identified as 24-year-old Thomas Williams. Now, police are also telling us that the incident occurred inside of an apartment that belongs to a Cedric Peterson and his girlfriend, Janae Smith. The two are to be considered armed and dangerous. Anyone with information regarding the whereabouts should contact 1-800-249-3821.
I'm really, really just having a hard time understanding, like, why are you even with this dude? No man should ever put his hands on a lady. Look, I love you. I don't care what it takes. I'm gonna get you out of this.
What are we gonna do? Oh, we can't keep living like this. There's only a matter of time before they find us. We fucked up, Sid.
Yo, did you take care of the gun?
Of course.
All right, cool. Look, I'ma fix this.
Fix this? How? Yo, we are on the run for murder, Cedric. Murder. And then on top of all of that, I'm pregnant. Say something.
Yo. Look. I got a cousin. She's a lawyer. I can seek some advice. Look, Thomas is dead. There's no changing that. It's his word versus ours. We can claim self-defense. I got this. Let me go talk to her. Just give me some time.
Yo, Janae.
Yo, what the fuck? This bitch.
Does that, I'm gonna try to get the gun from him. And it's self-defense from there. We're gonna be good.
About the double cross. Oh, baby. About the double cross. Oh, baby.
Cross it down, 24 hours.